It's time we all got to live it up enough.